stupid thing. I sent him to the middle of a war on a date.
Come on, let's check the rest of his bed.
Could have killed him.
What the hell was he doing out there in a Jeep anyway? What a waste.
I'll go and see how bad it is as soon as they get him to sleep.
I'm going to work on it.
Let's let BJ do it. You don't look all that relaxed.
I'm working on him.
Okay, fine.
Can I have a quiet and trying to operate?
All right, we are just carving turkeys.
Shut up, Charles.
Are you going to keep us in suspense, or are you going to tell us how he's doing?
It's not as bad as it looks. There's a lot of muscle damage, but the vital organs are okay.
So why, may I ask, are we being treated to this inordinate demand for silence? I'll explain that later, Charles, while I'm sitting on your chest so Hawkeye can beat you with both fists.
Crime, anyway, will you guys cork it? We're up to our ankles in wit.